What's up, guys? I'm gonna make some steak, right? I had the steak over here, like kinda in a Ziploc bag. It's just New York, cause I can't afford the good stuff. It's getting so expensive. So these are just basic New York steaks with some olive oil and some salt. I have two onions. One onion is for the sauce that we're gonna dip. So the sauce is gonna include this onion, this right here, these are tomatoes, and some soy sauce. And it's gonna also include this thing, a lemon, right? Here's the ingredients I'm using, pink salt, slap your mama, slap your mama, slap your mama, some soy sauce. I got my little light here, get it recorded, that's what we do. And we are gonna have some eggplant. Okay, my daughter really likes this. So, that's the ingredients. Got my mushrooms too. And then we got my steak. Let's get. While we're waiting for the grill to heat up, let me tell you a little bit about myself. When I was a kid, I didn't know how to cook. I didn't know how to cook anything. Then I went to college and I didn't have no money. So even if I wanted to, I couldn't cook anything anyway. Got a job and decided, like, let's learn how to cook. So whatever I think I want to make, I'll just make it. Is it the right way? I don't know. But it tastes good.